to reschedule. Student. sensitive scalp? Like, are you tinderated? No. Good, good. Alright, so now I'm gonna go in with this light here. And this light is gonna help me to really see in your scalp, okay? Okay. So I'm going to use, I think this white light to help me see a little bit better. So I'm just gonna go. wipe some because you don't seem to have any lice, but some parts of your scalp is definitely a breeding ground for lice. It's like the perfect like environment for lice, and we're gonna just make sure that doesn't happen. So I can prescribe you a certain shampoo treatment for your scalp, and I think that will help. Yeah, I think that would really help. But I'm gonna give you a treatment right now, after I kind of pick all of the dandruff and other excess things in your scalp. I'm gonna give you a treatment that you're gonna let sit in your hair for the remainder of the day, and then when you get home from school, you'll take a shower and rinse your hair out, and then after that, the next day, you'll start the shampoo treatment that I prescribed to you. Yeah. Yeah. So I'm just gonna check through here. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Okay. Yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna start with the plucking part. This is sometimes not the most comfortable thing, but it's necessary so I can make sure I can get everything out of your scalp, okay? Family. I can definitely see it. massage this in your scalp and your hair, okay? And then you don't rinse this out until you go home, okay? to share.